Very good partner.
Sri, Honorable T.K. Rangarajan Saab, please, you, 3 minutes.
Thank you, Deputy Chairman. Sir, my party, the CPIM, of the opinion, far-reaching electoral reforms are required in order to strengthen our democracy in the country. Sir, the Indian Constitution mandates Election Commission alone the responsibility to conduct free and fair election. But during the 17th general election, sir, I don't want to make any allegation against the Election Commission or government. But both Caesar and Caesar's wife must be above suspicion.
Only Caesar's wife is above
suspicion. Sir, the neutrality must be there. Neutrality, if it is not there, then suspicion comes. Impartiality must be there. If it is not there, suspicion comes. Sir, Election Commission must be replaced by these appointments be made by the collegium, my suggestion. There must be a collegium under the sanction of the President of India. This is the procedure that has been adopted for the appointment of the Lokpal in Parliament. Lokpal by the Parliament. About EVM, sir, a parliamentary legislation must be ensured. At least 50% of the votes counted by EVM are matched with the VVPAT. Further, all technical objection that rise from the fact that technology is growing at a pace faster than human capacities to adopt, it will have to be resolved. Hence, there need to be a re-examination of the credibility of EVM and vulnerability of the VVPATs. Sir, my second, another point is money power. Kapil Sibal has explained everything properly. I support his views. You always mention about Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Though Sardar Vallabhai Patel is not your party member or RSS member, you also mentioned. But if Sardar Vallabhai Patel is alive today, he will not take foreign money to conduct election or corporate money to conduct election. So follow Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Sir, if you conduct like this the election, there is no level playing field. As far as my party is concerned, we don't take any money from any corporate. I can record it in the house. But if you take money, then there is no level playing field. So please create a level playing field.
Conclude.
Sir, corporate funding to political parties should be banned, and we should move towards the system of state funding. State funding, when opposition leader, when Arun Jaitley was there, he was agreeable to us. When he goes there, he changed everything. Sir, partial proportional representation must be there. I want to change the electoral reform. Proportional representation must be there. For example, I can tell you.
Conclude, sir. Conclude.
1 minute, sir. Only 1 minute. The BJP with 31% of vote share won 282 seats. You never got 50%. And 52% of strength of the house. Of the people, NDA got 37.3. This election they got 37.3, but they have occupied 52% of the strength.
Thank you, Natra.
Sir, 1 minute, I'll conclude.
Thank you, you have already taken 1 minute.
I'll tell you, in Delhi, the APP, Aam Aadmi Party, dropped rank even after receiving 33%.
Thank you, I'll Hello.
There must be a proportional representation. If you don't have proportional representation,
Rangarajan Saab, I'll move to the next speaker now. Please.
In this country.
Please.
Sir, finally, the Law Commission, finally one word, the Law Commission reviewed all the 221 parliamentary election system, listed the global distribution electoral system in order to assess and recommend what might be appropriate for us. The commission has suggested a combination of first pass, the post system and the list.
Thank you. Thank you, Professor Manoj Jha.
Finally, by raising 25% of the house people.
अब आपकी बात ही रिकॉर्ड पे जाएगी. Professor T. Rangarajan, please finish.